Men's basketball junior captain Trae Bell-Haynes, a statistics major, is the TD Bank Student Athlete of the Week. Bell-Haynes paced the Cats to a 1-1 week, averaging 17 points and 4 assists per game, while shooting 55% from the floor. On Wednesday night against Dartmouth, Bell-Haynes posted a team-high 19 points in 27 minutes. The junior guard also went 9 of 10 from the free throw line against the Big Green. Over the weekend versus Northeastern, Bell-Haynes scored 15 points, 10 of which came in the second half, and dished out 5 assists. Bell-Haynes ranked second on the team in scoring at 10.2 points per game, while leading the team in assists with 4 per contest. He also ranks first among AmeriKey's leaders in total steals with 17 this season. UVM is back in action on Saturday, December 17th, when Eastern Michigan visits Patrick Gym for a 1 p.m. tip-off.